It will be. Oh, come on in. It's ever next.
I think you'd rock that man.
No, definitely.
She's happened to be in the same pub at the same time.
Small
she's
world, eh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Great stuff. You know what that hat's for?
Maybe.
I'm no one. Oh, I'm a goer.
£150
Need to get that a day. Sitar. Much.
150.
This time I bet it's 150.
150. Strings that you can place it with. And then
right.
These.
Piano wire.
They go over the end of your finger like that.
No, no.
That's how you play the strings on it.
long have you had it?
2 years.
150 quid, I was right.
Putting the van back together.
You and a donkey.
If I had some Negro neighbours, I'd get a donkey.
Oh well. Yeah, they take up about a space, old drum does. 150 quid for the sitar, you see.
I was right.
This is 150 and this is 150.
I didn't have the courage to try and fix it because I thought I would maybe make more damage on it. But my emergency import is going to be a bit of 350
pounds.
Because of that,
not. Yeah. Various, maybe. Which is strings, please?
They should have the purple stickers on them. Purple stickers. They're 8, they're 13, and then the other ones in your right hand are
6. 8. Okay, okay. 8 quid. Yeah, like 7 strings. It's a baldy bit.
The farmer's market is not here anymore.
There's forks on it, but it's 1930.
Some money in for sale?
£5
That's the
case
for us.
It's
not
bad,
is it?
Very nice
thing. It's cheaper,
that, isn't it?
Yeah. £20 and stick it.
He is. Buying things at the end. That's where he's been.
I need to see if I'm in. Yes.
Yeah.
I need to see if I've got enough to go with the PlayStation.
How's Dave today? All right.
Happy Brian.
Good show.
The only thing to get first thing this morning, one person had one record on the table. Give me a pound for it. I'll give you more. I'm a fiver. King Crimson in the court of Crimson King, first pressing. Almost mint conditions. Happy days.
Good show.
Two or three of them in a week, I'll be happy.
Yes! Well, you've got some classic ends. Tempted to buy a record, well.
Can't beat
it. A bit more than us. A bit more. Too late. Court of the Crimson King. Stuff here. Two homebrew kits, yeah.
Just feel free rummaging the figures.
It's funny, you know, when you watch these, you know, sci-fi films, you know, the background's all. They were so, you know,
quite a collection, yeah.
Back then there was no special effects. You can see the puppets, the moves and everything. It was hilarious. It's a good laugh to watch this film. It's really not popular, but it's the toys, especially the toys, are really fetching.
I believe these are new.